guys. Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Victoria.
You want smoke? If you want smoke, cause boy I can send them. Boy I can send. And I got a bad bitch. Ass up. Face down.
Face down.
Yeah, she love doggy style. Uh-huh. And she got a Louis bag. Yeah. That hold extendo. Okay.
So yeah, basically that's my first YouTube video. And I decided to start with a Q&A for you guys to get to know me. Like, oh my God, my bad. So before we dig into the questions, let me just start with a quick things. You feel me? So my name is Victoria Asante. And yeah, that's my YouTube channel. So let's start with the questions. First question, I have like about 16 questions, if I'm right, 16 or 17 questions. So let's just start. What's your real name? My name is Victoria Asante, and that's on period. How old are you? I'm 19 years of age, still young, still growing. You already know what's up. Are you dating? To this question, I need to drink something. Yes, I'm dating. And the reason why I had to drink something before I answer to that question is because my mom doesn't know I'm dating. So if she's watching this by now.
And
Where'd you come from? I'm a Ghanaian, but live in Sweden. Sweden. When did you leave Ghana? I left Ghana like 2014.
2,000 years later.
Yeah, 2014. I left Ghana 2014. Ghana or Sweden? Obviously, I'm gonna say my country because like I was born there. So Ghana, like other way to Ghana, like Ghana jollof, duh. Oh my God. So what's your favorite dish? My favorite dish is fufu. Like, I guess most of you don't know fufu, but the only thing I can tell you to do is just go onto Google and just type fufu, F-U-F-U. You're gonna see what I'm talking about. You feel me? Okay. When did you start doing your makeup? I started doing my makeup like when I came to Sweden, like that's around after a year of being in Sweden. So that's around 2015 ending there. So like that's when I started doing my makeup. What made you start a YouTube channel? So to this question, I've always wanted to be a YouTuber, but the only problem was like I was kind of feeling lazy about editing and all that kind of stress or like that kind of things. But later I decided like, okay, let me just do it because I love filming. I love like posting things on my Snapchat and it's fun. And I want you guys to get to know me. You already know what I'm talking about. Like, and a whole lot more. Where do you see yourself in 10 years time? I see myself getting married, having kids, with my own work, of course. Not my own work, but like I have my work, like I'm working. That's what I'm trying to say. And how many kids do you want? I want to have twins, like two girls and I'm done. Like just once and I'm done.
Get out of here, man, shit, I'm saying.
I'm done, like done. Yeah, like I want twins and then I'm done. So would you ever have a pet? What animal and why not? Why and why not? Of course I would love to have a pet, but that's gonna be in the future. I'm gonna have like a dog because I love them. They're so cute, like I just can't tell you how cute they are. They are so cute, like cute to another level. So definitely I'm gonna get myself a puppy or a dog when I grow up. Do you have any hidden talents? Yes, I do. I can braid, I can crochet, I can fix my own makeup, like my mom's own too sometimes. And just petty things, you already know, like Yeah. Have you ever cheated on an exam?
Gotti! Gotti!
Yes, I have. Like, literally, I feel like everybody has cheated on an exam. So, yeah, I have. Because sometimes it's kind of difficult to study. And even if you study and the paper just comes, you just forget what you've studied. Like, do you guys get what I'm trying to say? Obviously, you guys get what I'm trying to say. Like, yeah. Are you a shopaholic? Yes! Your girl is a shopaholic. Like, you have no idea. You have no clue. Like, yeah, I'm a shopaholic. Like, I love buying stuffs. Like, I normally buy stuffs when I'm, like, let's say, depressed, low-key, like, to just feel better. But I just like buying things. Like right now, for instance, I have a lot of clothes that there are still tags in them.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Because I've not worn them before. And I don't even have anywhere to go with those outfits. So like, I'm a shopaholic. And it's bad. I'm trying to stop, but it's kind of difficult. Oh, God. So this is going to be our last question. And then we're done for this video. Like, yeah. Would you ever consider yourself romantic? Romantic. Okay, yeah, I wouldn't consider myself to be romantic because, like, I'm not all that kind of romantic. I'm, like, there, but not romantic. At the same time, romantic. I don't know if you guys get what I'm trying to say, but, like, I'm not all that romantic and all that kind of thing. Like, you rap, like, you get me, like, yeah. So, that's it. So, that's the end of this video. Like, whoa. That's the end of this video. So comment below how I did, what I did bad, what I did good, how to like upgrade it, and all that kind of stuff. Don't forget to like and subscribe and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend and tell a friend to subscribe to your girl's channel. And that's a wrap. Period. Take care, guys. Bye.
Me and my niggas tryna get it, ya bitch. Hit that house, they tell me is you with it, ya bitch. Home invasion was persuasive.